Okay, so we're back here in BTFS, and today we're doing some dares. So our first dare is to land an A380 on the mountain at Isola Rani. So let's just get the Britain Airways livery, and let's just do an immediate takeoff like everybody else does. And let's land on that. See if we can land on that mountain over there. And yes, I know I can't stick to taxi lines. Oh, let's go. So here we are, just coming up to the mountain, so we're going to start decreasing throttle a little bit. Flaps down, gear is down. May need to go into reverse throttle. Oh, I'm starving. Come on, land! There we go. I'll take that as some sort of landing. Happy it was stalling anyway, so. And we're stalling again. But anyway. We landed. That's all I care about. So next up is to land the F-35 on Greater Rockford Terminal. And that's crashed. So we spawn back at Grey Rockford, and let's spawn in the F-35. So let's just take off. Let's do our VTOL takeoff. Because VTOL's fun in this game. Let's not go too fast, because this is where we're going to land. We're going to land on these, on this here. This right bit here. So let's just blank it down. Yep, that was more easier. So now, finally, we need to land the Hawker Hurricane on Airbase Garry Tower, so let's just spawn the Hawker Hurricane in. That'll be in Old Military. Hawker Harrier, but not Hurricane. Why did I say Hurricane? Probably because I've got the Hurricane in my brain. So same control, VTOL controls. Let's just quickly fly over. Who thought you'd see a plane VTOLing on top of a terminal? So, here we go, Airbase Garry. So let's get into hover mode, as I call it. Might just need to do some loops to help it slow down, but I really don't care. Flaps down. Maybe just let's just crash to help slow down. Here we are, very slowly approaching. The skill required in this, to do this. There, we some sort landed. And there's an invisible block, so. Yeah, I'll take that as a landing. So yeah guys, thanks for watching, see you next one, goodbye.